Hey, Tahoe for Real fans. Thank you for putting up with my big delay in between episodes. I've been kind of depressed lately, but we've got snow now. So let's go on with the show.